lot of courage for you to go and open up yourself to somebody, but you're gonna find that it's gonna be a wonderful experience.
Makes you feel good about how others treat you within your organization. It goes a long way.
For me, being out, it feels me make me proud and powerful.
You are who you are, and the sooner you get to be that person, the sooner you find your joy, your peace, and your calm.
My name is Luis Adrián Larrasilla.
My name is Fabiola Amador.
My name is Samantha Gonzalez.
My name is Larry Barton.
My pronouns are him, his.
My pronouns are she, her, hers.
My pronouns are he, his, him.
My name is Troy Baldwin, and I go by his and him and he. I kind of came out late in life, and for no other reason. I think it was, you know, a different time then. With different changes going on in my life, I kind of finally was able to, you know, come out and be who I, you know, my authentic self and who I am. But there's so many positive things about my life as a gay man that I'm very happy with.
Being part of this community gave me the confidence to open up more in my working, and I don't feel that like I have to hide who I am anymore.
You really get a sense of community, and I think the diversity and inclusion groups and all of the different affinity groups help drive that inclusion within the community, and letting you know that there's other people to talk to and work with and help, and if you need something, reach out. You know, there's just a lot of other voices.
First of all, definitely join the affinity group.
Join because they're fun.
We're fun. We're a fun community.
I think there were different activities that made me feel that I belong to a group. Even though I'm not physically there, I had that sense of belonging.
Choose one of the members of the affinity group to be your sponsor or your mentor or your, you know, whatever you want to call them. And you have somebody that you can call.
With CompuCom, I feel like family. Yeah, I feel like you are a part of something.
It's really important that we understand that you're not alone, and everyone knows and has friends and people who, you know, can share in this community.